Fox 5 Health News. Opioids are most often prescribed to treat pain. Now a new study finds that prescription drugs may not be much better than over-the-counter medications like ibuprofen.
Joining us now is Dr. Clenton Coleman of Holy Name Medical Center. Good to have you with us, doctor.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, that's very interesting.
Yeah, the reason why this is important is so many people suffer from chronic pain, about 50 million Americans, and now we're dealing with this epidemic of abuse and addiction from these medications.
Of course.
And unfortunately, the common practice was to prescribe these medications for chronic pain regardless of the cause, and now we know that not all pain is the same. So, you know, these opioid medications are actually best used for cancer-related pain or short-term severe pain after surgery or trauma. The study is really important for two reasons. One, it showed that opioids, when compared to placebo, had only a small margin of benefit.
Wow.
And they measured
Isn't that unbelievable for all the human wreckage caused by opioid abuse?
Right. Human
ibuprofen,
wreckage,
you know?
Carnage.
Yeah,
horrible.
I mean, crazy.
Crisis.
Right.
The way they measured this was on a pain scale from 0 to 10. So 0 is no pain, 10 is the most extreme pain you ever felt.
Mm-hmm.
So when they looked at opioids, it only had a 1-point improvement in pain. So if your pain was 10 out of 10, opioids only improved it to 9 out of 10.
Wow.
The other point is that what's also important is that compared to your common anti-inflammatory medications like ibuprofen, opioids weren't necessarily superior, they're actually equal. So all this is really important because, you know, these medications can be addictive, you know, it can be harmful when misused, and, you know, going forward, I think it's important that we try to limit the amount of opioids that we use and try to, you know, use alternative methods of treating pain like physical therapy, acupuncture.
You know, it seems as though that perhaps the over-the-counters are more, the only thing that's effective about the opioids is that they're addictive.
Right, with all the side effects.
It's crazy, with all the side effects.
All right.
Thank you so much, we appreciate it.
All right, thank you, Dr. Coleman. All right, Nick.